then that would have been pretty for that. To me, it looks really good this way. It gives it a really natural look. And I fluff my fingers through the curls, and the more you fluff, the bigger that this hair will get. So keep that in mind. The way that the curls look when you finger comb through them, it just looks super natural and realistic. It has a natural density. Let me go ahead and get up close and let you guys see the texture of the hair. Okay, so there's the texture of the hair. Like I said, it looks super natural, super realistic, and the curls are not uniform. They're separated perfectly, and they just give you a really natural look, and you're getting like that frizz that you would get with your natural hair. So it looks really, really good. And then you have your parting space, which you do, as you saw in the beginning of the video, you do have your frontal area up front so that you can part this wig any way you want to at the top of the wig. You have a little bit of lace in the back, so if you wanted to put this hair up in a ponytail or something like that, you could do that as well. As far as the density is concerned, I think that it is a realistic density. It's not too much. It's definitely believable. Now, as far as the cap construction, I would say that it's an average cap size. It's not too big. It's not too small. You do have your four combs, three at the top, one in the back, and you also have adjustable straps. And if you did want to wear this wig up in updos, you can do that. You would just need to got to be glue this wig down, or glue this wig down in whatever method you choose to do so. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Overall, I think that this is a pretty nice wig, especially for the price. This wig goes all the way up to 24 inches, so if you wanted it a little longer, you could definitely do that. I rarely get short wigs, so I definitely wanted to try something different. And of course, you don't have to cut this hair if you choose not to. That's just what I chose to do. So if you guys are interested in purchasing this wig, there will be a link for you in the description bar. Of course, if you guys have any questions or comments, you can always leave those below. And as usual, I thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video.